Let's see your project title is SIC or BSA, Secure Data in the Clouds. Let's see your abstract. There is a outside the organization. This leads user to loss of control of the data and raises reasonable security concerns that slow down the adoption of cloud computing. Normal identity-based and proxy encryption techniques are used to protect the authorization. Data is encrypted and authorization rules are cryptographically protected to preserve user data against the service provider access miss or misbehavior. Let's see your data for the era. Login gas categories that will operate user logins. It will encrypt it with the AES encryption. If the key is matched, the encrypt file is decryption of file based on techniques. It is installed in stops. After the decryption of file based on techniques, download the decrypt file from the cloud. Create cloud for entering the information and next to the cloud maintenance cloud maintenance. What are the files to be uploaded from the user and create the number creations and finally admin use the report. So the decrypted file matches the current symbol.